get out of the hot heat of South Florida, and they're just arriving back to the area. They are just starting to build their nests. Ospreys generally have two nesting seasons, one in the wintertime here, and then their northern home in the summertime. Generally, ospreys lay about 3 to 4 eggs in a clutch, and out of that clutch, they have about a 50% survival ratio to flight. Mama will stay in the nest, and she will guard and basically raise and feed the chicks. Papa will go out and do all of the fishing, and it takes about 6 to 8 fish every one day to feed a full osprey family, about 6 to 8 fish every one day. One of the remarkable things about an osprey is whenever it is in a fishing mode, it takes about 12 minutes for it to catch one fish.